we come in?
Yeah, come in.
How's the dog? Is he all right?
Yeah, he's fine.
Hello, mate. Oh, whoa.
A big old softy.
Yeah, I reckon he could be. I don't want to be on the wrong side of it. Ah. You probably can smell my doggy.
It's good for it.
So do you live in here, mate?
I stay at Mace at the moment, I stay at night.
Are you not paying rent on this, are you?
Yeah, at the moment, but it's my fault because I left it because the front door.
People come in here then, or?
Yeah, one of my so-called mates, you know what I mean?
Have you got a toilet in it?
Yeah, it's a bit dodgy, though.
And I'm not going to use it, don't I?
No, it's just, you know what I mean? It's got wet. I've got a sore right, everything's out.
And are you living on your own here?
No, I've got my girlfriend. I'm going to try and get it sorted out.
Does she sleep in here with you?
Yeah. She was keeping the door off, obviously.
That's where you sleep, is it, mate?
Yeah, we're just electric, because we ain't had electric for a while.
Yeah, yeah. It's too cold in here, mate, it's damp.
Yeah, that's what it says, it's getting really damp.
It can't be comfortable in here, mate, living like this, no? They should get you a new place, I reckon.
Yeah. Now, I'll tell you, Rabs, it'll take a little while, but I'll do it.
I mean, you've had issues with...